I'm Anuswa Trivedi. I'm a data scientist in the Microsoft's Cloud AI Platform team. I work on developing deep learning models and bring innovative technology into Microsoft solutions. We work with very complex data sets like images and text. Machine reading comprehension, more commonly known as MRC, is a technique where you introduce human-like reading parity into paragraphs. In search, you usually use keywords and the TF-IDF concept where you're ranking the documents, but you're not actually grabbing the context lying in the paragraph. Whereas MRC, you're trying to grab the concept part and try to answer the question in a more human-like way. What we want to do is have tools which can help us jumpstart in the journey. Microsoft's Cloud AI platform helps you do exactly that. A couple of years ago in 2016, Yelong Sheng's team was able to introduce a model called ReasoNet. And we were able to build a fantastic app using this model. Here, you can actually give a contextual paragraph and ask any type of contextual question on that paragraph. We select an excerpt and ask questions against the contextual paragraph. As we see, the ReasoNet algorithm can very well capture the underlying concept from the given paragraph. It can answer simple questions with intents like who or when very efficiently. Microsoft researchers have been able to take this innovation even a step ahead and introduce the concept of RNet. RNet surpasses human-level parity on squad dataset. It actually introduced the concept of gated attention-based neural networks for the first time, which takes into consideration the nested context from a paragraph. For example, it tries to grab the subject, the predicate, the conditions embedded in a question from the paragraph. Taking all these four concepts together, RNet is trying to grab in an attention-based gated model all the nested concepts and trying to bring that together in a final answer highlighted in red in the paragraph. Microsoft is innovating in this machine reading comprehension space. We are coming up with breakthrough AI innovations in every aspect of the field. So stay tuned with us to see how we are innovating this whole AI space.